Welcome to the program, Sue.
Thank you again, Tito Boy, for having me.
Bakit hindi ka nagbra-bra?
Hindi ako komportable, Tito Boy.
Okay.
Ako, as a person, hindi ko ginagawa yung mga bagay na hindi ako komportable
gawin. Mula talaga ito?
Actually, early this year ko siya na-discover about myself. Parang antagal ko nang nire-restrain yung sarili ko.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi nasisikipan ako, naiinitan ako. Mm-hmm. Hindi ako komportable. So, I decided nung April to stop wearing
bras. Is that liberating in a way?
Yes, Tito Boy. Very, very liberating.
May suit ka ba ngayon?
Wala po, Tito Boy.
Wow.
Wala po.
Okay, alright.
Ako siguro, Tito Boy, ginagawa ko lang siya dati kasi feeling ko hindi komportable yung mga tao sa paligid ko.
Okay, and that brings us to why you've been going around talk shows. And
yes, well,
we've been talking in so many of my shows and, you know, we've been talking about cuddle weather.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm just so excited about your movie. Why is it so exciting? And why are you so invested in this movie?
Kasi Tito Boy, naramdaman ko na na-challenge ako talaga ng husto dito. Sobrang natakot ako. Di ko alam, parang mas fulfilling sa akin kapag ka natapos ko yung bagay na kinakatakutan kong gawin. Di ko alam paano ko natapos, Tito Boy. Di ko alam kung parang dumaan lang siya. Tapos naging si Adela ako. Tapos sobrang emotional kasi ang dami namin pagkakapareho. Ang dami rin naming differences. So, ang dami ko talagang natutunan sa kanya. Lahat pala nung hindi ko naiintindihan dati, ang daming napaintindi sa akin ni Adela. Ayun nga, Tito Boy, si Adela ay katulad ni Sue sa pamamaraan na pareho kaming hard shell, pero soft on the inside. Pagkakaiba naman namin ni Adela, si Adela ay sanay mag-isa, Tito Boy. Na hindi ko kailanman nakasanayan. I always want to be surrounded by people I feel comfortable with.
Takot ka mag-isa?
Takot ako mag-isa.
Bakit?
I think, Tito Boy, it's a preference.
Because
a lot of people...
I've never been alone. Okay.
I've
because
always had
another...
my family around me.
Yeah.
Nadjudge yung mga tao na gusto nila surrounded sila by people. Sinasabihan kami na dependent kami.
Okay.
When, in fact, it's a preference.
At saka wala namang absolute. Eh. Hindi naman nangangahulugan that when you want to be surrounded by people you love,
mm-hmm.
hindi nangangahulugan that 100% of your life surrounded ka.
Yes, of course.
You also have moments.
Of course, you have moments.
Adela is a character in the movie Cuddle Weather.